day. My name is Roger Erdman, firefighter, critical care paramedic for the City of Wisconsin Rapids. Today we are bringing awareness to cold-related environments. With cold weather upon us, some important things to remember: always dress in layers, making sure all skin is covered, especially in young children and the elderly, as skin injuries can occur in less than 10 minutes in sub-zero temperatures. Also remember to stay hydrated, as your body burns lots of calories in cold conditions. So remember your safety and the safety of others in these cold conditions.